Hi guys, so I'm gonna work on my crate project and get that done. We have a typical guest bathroom, it's on the smaller side, and I want some extra storage in there just to put some towels on and a few decorative items. And I got the feet ordered, I found some that I like, came, so now I can get to that project and get that done. And I'm excited to see how it looks, so let's get to it. I started by getting everything out and ready to use so I would have everything within reach. And then using my wood glue, I just started gluing the wood crates together. Placed where I wanted, I just put some heavier cookbooks on top just to kind of hold it, weigh it down a little bit, put a little pressure on where I had the glue, and then I started gluing on the wood bun feet. After it had dried, I picked off the stickers that were still on the crates and then I started painting, and I just chose to use a basic bright white. And as a tip for doing a project like this, I waited till the end to paint the very top because I wanted something to kind of hold on to while I painted to kind of brace it and keep it in place. And so that would be my tip, to not paint the entire top until the end if you need something to hold on to. After it was dry, I placed it in the bathroom and I dug out a variety of towels just to kind of get an idea of what I want to buy for this space. I think I've decided to do a combination of the turquoise, the lighter blue, and the mint color. And so those are the colors I will be picking up. I hope you enjoyed this project and thanks for hanging out with me.